We are at the Air Force base of Russia, where the Indian and the Russian Air Forces are flying the fighter jets like Sukhoi 30.
The fighter jets you are seeing are the Sukhoi 30 M2 fighter jets.
It was a great opportunity for us to fly with one of the best fighter pilots in the world and the best air forces in the world, the Russian Federation Air Force.
Ashish Singh in Vladivostok for NewsX.
This is an important landmark as far as India's military and strategic partnership is concerned. It required a lot of permissions. But many channels, including the international ones, have been granted this permission. InNewsX, as I mentioned, is the only news channel bringing to our viewers live from Vladivostok.
It will take off in just few seconds. There you see, the UAV has just taken off. For the first time on Indian television history, viewers are watching how a Russian UAV takes off live from Russia. As I mentioned, we are at Cape Clark port of Russian Navy.